1993, I was the only female candidate.
It was because of your year, when you were titled National Youth of the Year, that led the way and paved the way for my year, 2014, the first all-female finalist for the National Youth of the Year program. I have so many awesome memories from Youth of the Year, meeting President Barack Obama in the Oval Office. So that day for me was extremely nerve-wracking. It was humbling to know that I was there on behalf of 4 million youth in the Boys and Girls Club in this country and around the world.
My Youth of the Year journey kind of started in the Oval Office, I guess, meeting President Clinton. And there was a voice in my head saying, "You're really standing next to President Clinton." And just thinking about my home club, they're the ones who got me here. What my mentors back in Orville, Ohio, they're the reason I'm in the Oval Office. They're the reason that I'm meeting President Clinton today.
And I think this program, the Youth of the Year program, as a whole is extremely encouraging because it creates the hope for a future for the club kids.
What was really important to me and meant the most was going to local organizations and doing their annual dinners and being able to share with the local professionals and the local kids what the Boys and Girls Club meant to me, what Youth of the Year meant to me, and that the lessons I was learning through my Boys and Girls Club experience to work hard, to have a strong moral compass, that those things are going to pay off. And to be able to share that with kids across the country meant more to me than anything.
I think it's so awesome that we're celebrating 70 years of the Youth of the Year program this year. It's an honor to be a part of such an amazing legacy.
All of the youth that those Youth of the Years were representing, and to think of those numbers is something that you can't help but smile about and that I'm very proud to be a part of.
We all have similar stories and we all have similar backgrounds and we're all just sharing our story on a greater platform. I'm just honored that I was able to represent my Boys and Girls Club and share my story.